Now, shifting gears to some health news now, and a new synthetic molecule developed by an international team of scientists, including some from Korea, has shown positive results in killing off cancer cells, marking a possible breakthrough for a future anti-cancer drug. Our Kim Hyun-bin reports.
Consuming too much salt could be hazardous to one's health, but injecting it might be a different story. A group of scientists and researchers from the U.S., the U.K. and South Korea say they've created a molecule that causes cancer cells to self-destruct by transporting sodium and chloride ions across cell membranes. The Korean team working on this research found that the synthetic molecule, which transports chloride into a cell, creates an influx of salt that triggers cell death.
When sodium and chloride concentrations increase in the cell, ions become imbalanced, triggering more cancer cells to die out.
Human cells maintain a stable concentration of ions inside their cell membranes, but a disruption of the delicate mix could trigger apoptosis or programmed cell death, a mechanism of the human body to get rid of damaged or dangerous cells. Abnormal cells such as cancer cells block the concentration of both sodium and chloride ions, allowing the cancer cells to spread and live longer than expected. Researchers found their molecule also triggered death in healthy cells, but with a few tweaks here and there, these new synthetic ion transporters could become a cure for cancer in the near future. Kim Hyun-bin, Arirang News.